Okay, we are back for another race. It was a very good run. That Rida is driving well. I don't think I can be faster than Rida. Oh, instead I'm faster than him. I mean the fastest lap. 5 seconds because I crash like a new buy. Let's see in Orlando. I just changed some tuning parts. I changed one thing in the tuning of the bike. And this feels very different, changing this one. Now I show what I change. I just switch from, okay, this was like before, three negative, three positive. I changed this from one positive to level two positive, and that's all. I mean, you have with this tune you have wider angle when you have to do the curves, but you have more traction. This is the podium. Oh, and if you go there, there is clap clap from people. Oh yes, there is clap clap. People clapping hands. Okay, let's go. Crashing at the last lap. I wanna be first, not second, not third. Okay, I will do one more race. I don't know how can Rida be so fast. We'll try one last attempt in Indianapolis. Yeah, let's race. They never do mistake, that's so. So frustrating. I try to jump over the last. It's not a good choice. Okay, I always go to the podium, but cannot be faster than this tonight. But they are so fast. Too much for me. I don't know, maybe I could change some tuning, but they are definitely faster than me. Well, okay, that's all for tonight. See you next time.